Here at HSS, we're using surgical navigation and enhanced arthroscopic visualization techniques in order to perform minimally invasive foot and ankle surgery in our pediatric and adolescent patients.
In the past several years, I've used surgical navigation along with advanced imaging techniques in the operating room to help improve the accuracy of my surgery to excise tarsal coalitions.
There are certain ankle fractures that we see specifically in adolescent patients called transitional ankle fractures. And these are particularly challenging because we're working between the growth plate and the joint surface, both of which need to be avoided with our implants. But we also need to get really good visualization of these things in order to give the patient an anatomically realigned joint.
The imaging techniques, such as the 3D fluoroscopy, which is essentially a multi-planar reconstruction of a fluoroscopic image, it essentially mimics a CAT scan. That's useful to make sure that I've gotten everything out that I want to get out.
We're able to use 3D navigation and 3D intraoperative imaging in order to confirm that we know exactly where we are and we know how everything looks. We're able to make small 4-millimeter incisions to look inside the joint with a camera instead of making larger incisions. And this allows us to see everything that we were seeing before, sometimes even more than what we were seeing before.
Surgical navigation helps me know exactly where I am, remove exactly how much bone I want to remove, and avoid removing any bone that I don't want to remove.
I liken it to using GPS in your car instead of a printed out list of directions. And so it's updated in real time and it gives us really good feedback as to how we're doing the surgery and if there's anything else to be done.
Going forward, my hope is that we can start to use these techniques to perform the same surgery in a more minimally invasive manner.
Because we're doing less open dissection around the joint, we feel that we're getting the same or better results than we were before. But with this less dissection, there's less stiffness, less pain, and so a better functional outcome too.